you as a warning sign that if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind. And I'll use you as a focal point so I don't lose sight of what I want. And I move further than I thought I could.